I got a feeling called the blues, oh Lord, since my baby said goodbye. Lord, I don't know what to do. All I do is sit and sigh. Oh Lord, that last long day she said goodbye. Well, Lord, I thought I would cry.
I didn't know anything about the job when I applied. Unfortunately, I know quite a bit about it now.
I hate to think it's all over. I've lost my heart, it seems. I've grown so used to you somehow. Lord, I'm nobody.
I had 3 months off from uni. I was in desperate need of some money, and I saw this advert on the internet, so I applied and I got the interview the next day.
That's what's the matter with me. Well, I'm in love with a beautiful gal, but she don't care about me.
The interview was short and sweet. I was given the job almost immediately. At this point, I still didn't know what the job involved.
Lord, I don't know how to do. It's a sales and marketing company specializing in variety of direct marketing strategies, including event marketing, face-to-face, door-to-door sales.
Well, Lord, I thought I would cry. She'll do me, she'll do you, she's got that kind of loving. Lord, I left to hear her when she called me sweet. Daddy, such a beautiful dream. I hate to think it's all over. I've lost my heart, it seems. I've grown so used to you.
I was looking forward to my first day. I went to the city office all suited and booted. We had a group meeting. The boss came in and gave us a little talk. He went around the group asking questions such as, what car do you drive? What car do you want to drive? What house do you want? What yacht do you want? He wrote the answers on a whiteboard in the two separate groups, and one listed Ford Escort, 2-bedroom flat. The other group listed Ferrari, 10-bed mansion, etc. You get my drift.
This is Jimmy's second week on the job. He worked Monday to Friday last week and earned just a measly £6.
She said goodbye. Well, Lord, I thought I would cry. She'll do me, she'll do you, she's got...
After we finished the pep talk, I still had no idea what the job was. We went to this guy's car, and I asked on the way, well, what's the job about then? You said sell electricity, door to door. I should have quit then. Can't even get one fog yet. It's like 3:30 now, something like that. I have to be here till 7. Then there's the train. I don't get home till about 10. And it's pretty hard on the social life, you know? I don't know why I stay here. I just don't know why.
Jimmy put in 10 to 11 hour shifts every day last week, which means his wage works out and barely beat Pepsi.
That last long day she said goodbye. Well, Lord, I thought I would cry. She'll do me, she'll do you, she's got that kind of loving. Lord, I left to hear her when she called me sweet. Daddy, such a beautiful dream.
Boss promised us that we'd be earning at least 400 quid a week. And he also promised that we'd get promoted quickly too. I don't know why I walked the streets. I don't know. You keep thinking, well, it'll get better next week. They have a way of convincing you that...
Lord, I don't know what to do. All I do is sit and sigh. Oh Lord, that last long day she said goodbye.
It's 2:30 and I still haven't made a bloody sale.
There's no doubting Jimmy's abilities. He's an amiable, likeable young man with a good attitude.
I'm cold, I'm wet, I'm hungry. I still haven't made a bloody penny.
I got a feeling called the blues, oh Lord, since my baby said goodbye.
I still haven't made a sale. Most people just close the door in my face before I open my mouth. I can't help thinking I've been exploited. The plan was just to raise some money for uni so I can go back and have a good year. I've just wasted my summer, to be honest.
Well, I'm in love with a beautiful gal. That's what's the matter with me. Well, I'm in love with a beautiful gal. But she don't care about me. Lord, I tried and I tried to keep her satisfied, but she just wouldn't stay. So now that she is leaving, this is all I can say. I got a feeling called the blues, oh Lord, since my baby said goodbye. Lord, I don't know how to do. All I do is sit and sigh. Oh Lord, that last long day she said goodbye. Well Lord, I thought